Hi everyone. Okay, welcome back to the vlog. 21 days of summer. Get it? Some mare. Like mare. I think I'm funny. Anyways, so these first few episodes are just going to be catching you up on life. You know, before we can understand the present, we have to know the past. I think somebody said that sometime. We're gonna start doing, I say we're as if it's plural. Like it's just me. Gonna be doing 21 days of summer. So for the next 21 days, I'm gonna take you with me and we're gonna have vlogs for the next
21 days. So say a prayer, cause last time I did this was Vlogmas and that scarred me.
This vlog is just me getting ready to graduate, which was about 2 weeks ago. Or a month ago, our last few days at Carolina News. So if you don't know what Carolina News is, if you are in broadcast journalism at the University of South Carolina, this is what senior semester is going to look like. Enjoy the ride, buckle up, back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Just woke up, I got water on my face from when I washed it, but I'm just gonna make my bed and that's all I missed this morning. Okay. I love you, baby. Okay, bed is made, so now I'm gonna go get like partly ready. So basically at school we do like a newscast every day, so I have to like look like a human because I'm gonna be like, we do stuff on camera. So basically it's 7:38 and every day we have like a different role or whatever.
Good morning. Happy Friday.
I'm an anchor today. Oh, happy Friday, everybody.
Wait, I'm zooming in on you.
Happy Friday.
So you want to be in my vlog?
Like for YouTube?
Yeah.
What do I need to say?
Just say hey. This is Ross, guys.
Hey, you good?
What are you doing today?
I'm producing today.
You're producing today? I'm going to give them a tour of the newsroom, I think.
Hi.
Hi, in Austin. Do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Yeah, hi. What's up, everyone?
Okay, so this is the newsroom. We live here. Those are the producers. Spike's not producing, but he's a good guy. So this is my desk over here. I only sit here, like, some of the time. But, yeah, so this is my desk. Everybody's desks are in here. And then these are the other, this is a little room that we use. Hey Jack, you wanna say hi to my vlog?
What's up, Merideth? We love Maribear, we love journalism, and we love USC, we love Carolina News.
Come to USC. Okay, so then this is our control room. So, basically, the way that it works is we're all on rotation, so like some weeks you're talent, some weeks you're in here. So all of these spots we all have sat at, we all know how to work all these things. And then this is the studio. You can't really see it. I'll take you in the studio later, but basically that studio is for the anchors in sports, and then I'm weather today, so we're gonna be outside in the greenhouse. So I'll give you a tour and show you around, but yeah, so this is for now. Hey guys, so update, just, you know, mid-afternoon. This is my cubicle buddy, Connor. Ward, as you saw earlier. So basically, tell him what we're doing right now.
Wait, did Ward get in this before me?
He did.
I'm so upset.
I'm upset. So basically, I'm weather today, like I said, so I've just been doing the weather things. What are you doing today?
I'm a assistant producer, so I'm writing all these stories.
Yeah, we'll give you a little, we'll show you what it looks like.
Yeah, so check it out.
Check it out. This is what it looks like to be a newsie.
Yep.
Rundown, and then we steal the ideas. I'm just kidding.
We do.
We do. So that's what we're doing right now. We'll keep you updated throughout the day. Exciting things happening right now. You wanna close out the clip?
Put your hand over the thing. Yeah, I'm excited, yeah.
Put your hand over the thing.
Oh.
3 hours later.
Okay, to preface. Okay, we're gonna look back on this in a couple years and be fine, okay. Hey, okay, I'm so sorry I'm having to send this. You did nothing wrong. I did not be fun, and you would end up having a terrible time because I'm emotional the whole time, and I just... Okay, I'm about to go get my grad pics done, but before I have to film my stand-up, so welcome to my life. Yeah! Good morning, everyone. Okay, we're going to do grad picks.
Round two. It's 7 a.m. Merideth and I did not wake up on time.
It's just a lot to ask of us this early morning.
But it's gonna be great.
It's gonna be really good.
Graduation! Yeah!
Hey, everyone!
Hi! First location's done.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Schools.
We're embarrassed.
It's school time.
7 a.m.
7 a.m.
Okay, let's get this done so we can go get coffee.
See you in a second.
Hi, everyone. It's Liv. I stole Meredith's vlog camera. We're on our way to my school, Gambrel. History political science gang. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna hit someone. This is fun. Do not recommend vlogging and driving. It's very hard. Here is Maya.
Hi.
Caroline. Picture time.
I love you. Okay, bye.
Okay, so we just finished Liv's and we're finished with mine, and so now we're going to do Caroline's.
Yay!
I'm very excited, and then I have to go to school. Good morning, guys. Okay, so I'm really gonna do my best to vlog this whole day. This is my last day anchoring in the newsroom, and I'm really sad about it. So I'm gonna take you along for the journey. So basically we have to be there at 9 a.m. for our 9 a.m. meeting. And it's 8:55, so we'll see if I'm on time.
To the vlog.
Hi, vlog. Love you.
Okay, come on in, guys. Bring it in.
Morning.
So we have about 3 days left. How are you guys feeling?
Sad.
Too fast.
Bittersweet for sure.
Bittersweet word.
I'm excited to not have to sit next to Connor every day.
Yep.
But, you know, who knows?
Same.
Very good vlog.
How was everybody's wellness day yesterday?
Dude, so fun. I went to the beach. I got burnt. I'm so burnt. I'm like in pain.
I got burnt two of my legs, but I don't even remember eight. I really don't.
You can't curse on the vlog.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna have to go.
Tragedy, honestly.
I really don't remember anything, and I still feel incredible.
So far, we're bleeping out a word out of like half of this.
The word's just gonna be cut.
Alright, well. We'll catch you up later in the day.
Uh-huh.
That's all we have for right now. Connor, you gonna close it out?
Yeah, I got it.
This is the end of the road.
You look good.
Thanks.
Are we like legit?
How do you feel about the last day of class?
Bittersweet.
Are you sad?
Done with the class, not done with the people.
Oh, stop. How do you feel?
It is, I agree, bittersweet. It was so fun. It went by really, really fast. It was painful in the beginning.
It was painful in the beginning.
But I had a lot of fun.
Logan, are you sad?
I'm ready to get out of here.
Raheem, my guy.
In fact, I'm sad, but it's almost like a yin-yang feeling, you know what I mean?
I get that.
I'm happy it's over, but I'm sad I have to leave all of my best peers. Mayor Max the GOAT, remember that?
Chase, how are you feeling?
Good.
Oh, hi.
Feeling good, ready to go. Very excited for the last show.
Are you sad or not really?
A little bit. I'm gonna miss the people.
I'm gonna miss it.
Yeah, absolutely.
This is my final walk through the newsroom. This is so dramatic. I'm very sad. I could cry at any moment.
Look forward to this week now.
Elizabeth, how are you feeling? Are you sad?
I am sad. It's very bittersweet. I feel like at the end of the 4:30 show, Tom like ripped this whole thing and it's like so sad.
Yep. Sydney, are you sad? How are you feeling about your last day?
It's sad. Like bittersweet. You're happy, but you're awesome.
I'm literally like, we had our last day on Friday. I'm just ready to.
Lord, I can't use that on the vlog. That's not family-friendly content.
I didn't know where.
How are you?
You know,
and leaving
we had
us.
Our last day on Friday, so I'm not super sad today. But it'll be sad to see my friends stop working.
Sorry. How are you feeling? Are you sad?
Yeah, it's sad.
I think I'm the most sad. How are you feeling, Jack?
I'm very sad that senior sub is over, but I feel awesome that I get to show off my woo walk for the vlog.
Connor, This is our last vlog clip together ever.
This is sad.
How are you feeling?
I hate this.
I hate this. I'm sad.
No, I can't.
Okay.
I was so happy to be next to Merideth all semester. It was literally the best, and I'm gonna miss her a lot.
Aww. This is a goat professor. Amazing. Taught me everything I know.
Yes, I had her in the early years. She's all grown up now. Really proud and just a little tear.
We're
under
sad.
Here. See it under here.
Aww. I'm gonna cry. This is my favorite song. Tori, how are you feeling?
It's weird.
I'm sad.
Doing makeup as usual. nothing has changed, but I don't know. It's a weird feeling.
Yeah.
Hit me yet.
I know, I'm like, I don't really feel like it's my last day of school ever. I feel like I'm gonna have summer and then... Dylan, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling sad, but that's replaced by like an overwhelming pride I have in all of us. We've become such good friends and we've made such great progress, so my heart's out to
him. Right.
Aww. Almost your time. How are you feeling? Last day?
Great.
Are you sad?
I mean, it's bittersweet, but I'll get over it.
How are you feeling? You look great.
I'm about to cry right now because I might be getting a job offer, so.
This is a great moment to look back on.
I hate this.
Are you sad that it's over?
Yeah, but thank you.
I'm dead. Okay, well, we're almost done with our newscast, everyone, so. Goodbye for now. Last day of class ever. I'm gonna go cry. Feel about it being over?
Really upset. I'm very, very sad. But excited.
I could cry.
We have things to look forward to.
True. You're gonna do great things, Spencer.
Sorry.
I'm documenting this moment. Liv, how do you feel?
It's like bittersweet, I would say. I'm really gonna miss everyone. I'm doing my best not to cry right now, but I think I did a really good job on that show.
You
so
killed it.
Good.
You killed it. Summer?
I'm sad. It's so sad, but I love all the people in here, and I know we're going to have a lot of bright futures, but it just is sad right now.
I know. I know. Madeline, how are you feeling?
I feel sad, but very excited for what's to come.
Yeah. I thought, no, I'm going to cry.
I'm very emotional about this all, but I'm proud of everybody this semester and all the amazing memories.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Okay, gotta go. I've been asking everybody, how do you feel?
I feel fantastic, excited, thrilled to be here. I'm gonna miss everyone, but have the best time of my life, so what more can you ask for?
I'm excited, but this sucks. I mean, we're a family of what, 56 people?
Yep.
This sucks, so.
Vlog for the semester.
Meredith, you're gonna do a great job wherever you go.
And don't forget us little people, right?
Yeah, please.
You should be proud of what you've accomplished. We're proud of you.
Yeah. So don't forget to send us, you know, the autograph, you know.
Don't cry.
Hey, I love y'all.
It's been real. We love
you. That's a wrap on Carolina News.
Wait, everyone's saying you're college educated though.
That's super sad.
Unless we all fail first person.